Couple quick photos, and then we're starting here with questions. Amanda, from you.
Hi, I'm from the Evening Standard. Congratulations on your award. First of all, how did it feel to receive it? You explained why you handed it straight to Laura. And then also, did you refer to her as your wife earlier? If so, when did you get married?
Just do those in reverse order. We're not married. The first thing I felt when we won was, how am I going to get past? I've been instructed to get up there as quickly as I possibly could. As you can probably tell, I'm not a speed-based animal, but I move quite slow. I had to get past Laura's dress to get on the stage to say anything of any import. And by the time I got up there, it already said, can you wrap this up on the So I thought, I'd blown it by that point. I thought, there you go. What was the first one?
Why did you have it from Laura? Yeah.
I think for the obvious reasons, which is that I've never written a play before that's based on somebody else's life story who I'm that close to so consciously. And it started from the beginning as if I was borrowing from her family's loss and her family's grief in a way that I'm not sure I've ever been entirely comfortable with. But I also feel, I've written seven plays and twice I felt as inspired by an actor to write it. And one was Jerusalem with my brother, to the other one was this one with Laura.
Hi there, Andy from Broadway.com. In a Broadway landscape where so many of the plays that we see produced have maybe four actors, it's incredibly encouraging to see a play like The Ferryman, and both to you for writing it and to Sonia for producing it.
Okay.
But thank you as well, thank you so much. It's an incredibly rich theater experience, and do you ever feel kind of held back by what you see in the landscape, both in the West End and on Broadway, or what encourages you to keep going and do you think it works?
The fact that I know that these guys will do it, and that there won't be a limit, that there are seven kids in the play, and nobody said to me, can there be six?
I actually at one point said, can there be more?
Yeah. No, there was just such a sense that whatever abundance I tapped into was going to be allowed for rather than... It's so different. My experience in film is so the opposite. It's like, can you make that half? Can you completely just damp all of that down? And I've never felt that with Sonic characters. It's felt completely, I felt a total license to overdo it.
And I will just say that the minute we read the play, it's just so obvious that you don't want to strip any layers out, because the whole play operates on the basis that it's this burgeoning family with this burgeoning life in all directions in that farmhouse. So the very idea that you would start a conversation by saying, what can you take away, would have been weakness.
I didn't know how much it cost to have that many babies.
I can say it's a very expensive show.
And frankly, I still don't know how much it costs.
Are we done?
Good questions, good answers. One more here.
Have we seen another collaboration between you and Broadway?
Oh, I would love that. I would fervently look forward to that and enjoy that. That's something I think
we're working on it.
We wish for, yeah.